Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zidane won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
All those people hate the Swedes all of a sudden.
My wife sent me back to get those lamps you showed us earlier.
No problem. Take a look around. Come on. Come back with
the stuff.
Oh, excuse me.
Wow.
Sorry, sir. I will never touch you again.
What the?
Command, got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
Recruit?
No, I'm serious.
Strandberg is a lunatic.
No, he is capitalism. And that's what we all want.
You remember me, huh?
Well, I gotta bring some test products out.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his, some kind of political.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
Escape and take shelter at the embassy in Cairo, expecting riots.
Okay, maybe I should leave.
Hello, come in! Come in!
Hi, recruit.
Sorry.
Soldier.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.